both collide. Off the ropes, running in Zukiri kick. A second in Zukiri kick. A third in Zukiri kick. Oh! My goodness! Off the ropes, head scissors, submission hold. I thought he's going for an enziguri again. Snapping suplex and get trustworthy. You better get out of the way, bud. Off the ropes. He's nothing, like a no-talent ass clown. Completely dominating. Oh, what was that, BJ? He just flew like he weighed nothing at all. Kick moonsault. And look at that, get trustworthy. Pass out, enough of this dominating. This domination of Vicious Jeremy on. Look at this. Are you in the ring, kid? You didn't tag yourself in. Let him go. To the turnbuckle. Another enziguri kid. Nice, Captain Obvious is busting a move in the broadcast table. And there's a full mount by Vicious Jeremy, rendering Winger to his blueness. Tag there, and look at that! Just tags him out.
Gentlemen.
operating. This is on freeze mode. Wait a second.
Is it cool?
Did you step on something?
Ben, no, if I did, I have like six toes. What?
What you doing?
Ladies and gentlemen, we have some technical difficulties. I wouldn't use that, man.
Which one do you use again?
Chrome. Chrome all the way, son. Egyptian fusion! Whoa! Ladies and gentlemen, a lot of action spewing on the outside floor. I'm sorry, Captain. I must have like at least six toes, man. I didn't realize that it created such an impact. And why would the cursor be on the X, too, you know? That's pretty stupid. I mean, I didn't right-click today. Oh, wait a minute. Hold up, phones. Nice! Vicious Jeremy has seized the opportunity and landed that corkscrew backsplash. Another one? Oh, but we're gonna skip out of that one, no problem. Come on. This is crazy. Oh, sleeper. Sleeper. Oh, look at that. Kid Trustworthy reacts, no problem. And breaks up the submission hold. Good God. Vicious Jeremy couldn't say any better. Uses his body as a weapon. He's doing a fine job of that. Oh no! He missed that twisting senton splash. How the fuck can Vicious Jeremy miss that? It was right there.
There we go.
Alright, Kyra, now I'm gonna make the tag. No! He refuses! He refuses to acknowledge Vicious Jeremy's command! Whoopee cushion! I think that might have been Kyra the Emperor's biggest mistake, Captain Obvious. Oh no! Oh yeah! And misses the target. Oh, hold the phones! Hold the phones! Decimator! And look at that! Kyra the Emperor puts Winger into submission! I can't believe that, ladies and gentlemen! I can't believe it! The Fantastic Youngkins have been defeated at the hands of Vicious Jeremy and Kyra the Emperor, with great assist from Vicious Jeremy, that Decimator on Kid Trustworthy. Winger, I'm not impressed at all. I am not impressed one bit. I mean, if you want that pay-per-view, bud, you're gonna have to resist the temptation to submit. You have no choice. You're gonna fight back. Fight with everything you've got. But alas, ladies and gentlemen, that will conclude this portion of Tuesday Night Bomb. Hopefully you've enjoyed it. And Pumpkin Escobar, I haven't forgotten about you. What's it gonna be? Are you gonna decide to compete for the Cruiserweight Championship? Or are you gonna compete for the Universal Championship? And if you do pick the Cruiserweight title, you may have to go through Curse or the Hurricane. Because next week, ladies and gentlemen, in action, we're gonna have Curse and the Hurricane Juice it out! Pumpkin Escobar, you got 7 days. What's it gonna be, man? Universal Championship or the Cruiserweight title? Also, ladies and gentlemen, we're gonna be having the porn stars against the Evil Bad, and who knows? We might have a new number one contender for the FPW Women's Championship. The Tornado Tag Team Championship Tournament continues on when that British Invasion's Shane Eaton McKay, Robert English meets Larry the Rabbit Laren and Titanium. A whole lot more hysteria, ladies and gentlemen, coming up the next couple of weeks leading into Supercard 10, Sunday, November the 11th. That's all for the time we have, ladies and gentlemen. I am Johnny Valdeganoush, alongside Captain Obvious.
Wow!
We got some Minecraft style here, a parody of Psy, courtesy of DJ Samurai. And we're telling y'all to get your pets, your parents, your classmates, your colleagues, your employees, your employers, and above all else, your parents spayed or neutered. Whoop a Gundam style.
Wow.